membuatku bahagia. Indah apabila bertemu. Bila jiwa rasa hiba, bila terasa lesu, kau penyejuk hatiku. Walaupun dari rupa kecil saja kamu di
post-World War II, Japan faced a really bad economic recession, and they also faced a really bad diarrhea problem among the kids. But the most of the parents cannot afford the medical expenses. And one day, Dr. Shirota walked by the road. What happened?
My daughter.
Why?
She has diarrhea.
Yes, after 30 years, I have found Shirota Street.
Putih melambangkan suci, membuatku bahagia. Indah apabila bertemu. Suci membuatku bahagia. Indah apabila bertemu.
Bila jiwa rasa hiba, bila terasa lesu, kau penyejuk hatiku. Walaupun dari rupa kecil saja kamu di mata, tapi di
To make the perfect Yakult, a few elements are crucial. The unique Lactobacillus casei Shirota probiotic strain, very strict quality controls, and of course, nothing artificial. It all starts with pure water mixed with non-fat milk powder that is flash pasteurized. This means that the mixture is heated to a very high temperature using an ultraheat pasteurizer to kill any unwanted bacteria. Once the solution has cooled, the Lactobacillus casei Shirota probiotic strain is added and left to grow for the required fermentation period. To get the right number of good bacteria into every bottle of Yakult, we hold the temperature constant. After the required period of time, the mixture passes through a homogenizer for consistency. Then natural flavors and the perfect amount of real sugar are added to give Yakult its distinctive and delicious taste. The mixture is stored at a cool temperature prior to packaging. In the final step, we add crystal clear water, then pour the Yakult into its iconic little bottles. It takes less than 1/10 of a second to fill and close a bottle. Amazingly, 40,000 bottles can be filled and packed in just 1 hour. When they're ready, our bottles are distributed from our Southern California factory throughout the United States, so people can enjoy the benefits of Yakult every day. At Yakult, we continuously strive to realize Dr. Shirota's vision of advancing the science of probiotics.
Hi, Doris.
reasons why me and my team use Yakult is because of its brands. As we know that Yakult is a very well recognized brand all over the world. It had encountered almost 13 countries in the world to produce their products. And the second reason why we choose Yakult is instead of me and my teams are very curious to know how Yakult is actually produced, the dairy products that actually can be drink by everyone and it's at affordable price. And the third thing is we are interested to know how innovations of the Yakult, especially in terms of the company history and also how they are set up their business from Japan until all over the world. We found out the most outstanding innovations of the Yakult is in terms of the ideas, whereby Dr. Shirota have a very innovative ideas where when he see poverty happen in Japan where people are not afford to for medical expenses, his innovation idea is to create something that can be affordable and help people to maintain their health by establishing Yakult. And the second most outstanding innovation is of course in terms of technology use, whereby Yakult use 100% technology from Japan. As we know, Japan have a very well-known of high technology advancements in the world. From research that we made from Yakult's company is we have three lessons that we can gain. The first lesson then is through creativity thinking, we can actually, a human can contribute something towards our society. And the second lesson that we can get from this Yakult establishment is in terms of even though a very simple idea, it can lead towards the change of the world. And last but not least, lesson that we can gain from the Yakult is in terms of the company to expand their innovative products, they need to have a very strong networking and also marketing system to ensure that their innovation ideas and also products can be used by people all over the world.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup,